Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to demonstrate what to do if you are unable to drag and drop music files from your iTunes library to your iPhone. First I'm going to connect my iPhone to the PC. iTunes opens and the phone is syncing at the moment. Okay, and this is my library. If the songs you want to transfer to your phone are already in the library, there should be no problem. But once you've connected the phone and you add a file to your library, it may happen that the song is not added. I'm going to demonstrate it now. Add file to library and let's say One Republic. So this is the song, Wherever I Go by One Republic. I've just added this to my library. I'm going to drag and drop now an iPhone, and when I open my iPhone you can see there is no One Republic. So the song was not added, and I'm going to show you why. Here there is a phone icon. Just click on this icon. This is the setting page, and you can see in the options manually manage music and videos, this is unticked. If this is unticked, you basically cannot delete songs from your iPhone, cannot add new songs to your iPhone. I'm going to tick this now and press done. iTunes will ask if you would like to apply these changes. Apply. I'm going to go back to my library now and go to songs. I will try and add this song again. So just drag and drop Robert's iPhone, and up here you could see it was updating. And when I go back to music, the song is there. So when your songs are not added to the iPhone, just remember to check the settings and make sure the manually manage music and videos option is ticked. Thanks for watching.